there is a hypocagenic nodule presenting the so-called taller-than-wide sign. The lesion has a thin halo. A U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.